How do you know if a situation or a habit is bad for you? There are many indications to know this. The starting point is your feelings. By evolution, nature created what we call negative emotions so that we can detect them and act accordingly, because the purpose of negative emotion is to guard your life and keep you away from danger. So start with negative emotions. Negative emotions like guilt, like anger, like fear, like sadness, like shame, all of these are negative emotions. So when you're doing or saying something, or you are in a certain situation and that is giving you negative emotion, that's the starting point. From the surface, it means it's not good for you. So do something to stop it or get out. However, things are far more complicated. You should start with negative emotions by detecting them, but you can't build on them, because sometimes negative emotions fool you. Like, you're angry because you did not get something that you wanted, and you didn't have the right to get that thing in the first place. So you can't act on that. You're feeling guilty about the situation, but it's unnecessary and it's not even fair to you, because you're, you know, exaggerating your emotions. So start with negative emotions, but don't build on that. Go to the second step. The second step is to ask yourself, is this thing that's creating negative emotion hurtful for me? Number one, is it hurtful for my family? Is it hurtful to people around me? Will it be hurtful on the long term? You see, you're getting more and more signals. If the answers are yes, this is hurting you, and it's hurting your family and people around you, then the signals are stronger that this is a situation you have to avoid. Is it hurting the prospects of my future? Is it damaging my progress? Is it creating unnecessary pain? Is it adding chaos to my life instead of order? Is it adding conflict instead of peace? There are many, many checklists, but with the same spirit, that you should go through to make a judgment whether something is bad for you or not bad for you. If you do these three things, these three sanity checks, no jail, no breaking the law, don't hurt yourself, your health, and don't damage your relationships, then probably you are on the right track. Anything that leads you to any of these three situations, it's not good for you.